Good morning, champions. Happy Wednesday. Thank you for tuning in for another Daily Dose of Champion with Freedom Love Me TV. So we're going to get right into it. So I know that there has been a tremendous shift in the universe. I know with the passing of the passengers on the helicopter, not just Kobe and his daughter, but all the lives who were lost matters just as one is important as the other. But I do want to say that please recognize the state of your spiritual health. So we do all kinds of exercises to stay physically and mentally aware and in tune and fit. So I'm urging you to make sure your spirituality is intact.